wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best emergency lights. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. If you're a business owner or you're just really, really keen on safety, you might want the etoplighting 2-pack. These exit sign light combinations are completely self-contained, and they're also fairly compact, so they aren't an eyesore. You get 12 LEDs per head, and they're ceiling mountable too. However, some find the installation difficult. At number 9, the etekcity camping lantern makes for a budget-friendly addition to your hurricane or survival kit. It collapses down to save you some room, but it manages to pack 30 LEDs into its diminutive frame, so you'll be able to see plenty. This one arrives with the required AA batteries and a 2-year warranty, but it creates a lot of glare. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the jacksonlux multifunction LED bulb may or may not be an idea whose time has come. On the one hand, it's an interesting blend of standard light bulb and emergency fixture, but on the other, it acts oddly in some lamps and is not intuitive to set up for crisis situations. It's available in soft white or daylight and recharges in 8 to 10 hours, and it can illuminate when it's unscrewed. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for emergency lights, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, with the quick connect backplate, you can have the Ciata lighting ultra bright up and running in no time, especially since it fits the majority of standard size junction boxes. And for ease of use, it's got a push-to test switch and adjustable heads. This one's sold singly or in multi-packs and offers a dual voltage operation, but its plastic isn't all that sturdy. Moving up our list to number 6. For camping, RVing and backpacking, this survival frog pocket lantern is a practical companion that weighs only about 5 ounces and collapses to take up little space in your bag. A solar-powered solution, it'll give you up to 10 hours of runtime on one full charge. It can fit in a pocket and also functions as a power bank. However, the handle is flimsy. Halfway up our list at number 5. While most models look industrial and are perhaps eye-catching in the wrong way, at least in a home, the Ideal Security Inc. Lights Out is sleek, slim, and attractive enough to blend in. It comes on when the power turns off and has a carrying handle for extra usability. It's available in 2 styles with a photocell-activated nightlight, but the cord could be longer. At number 4, in a roadway crisis, the last thing you want to be is invisible, but you won't be with the tobfit flares. Each runs on 3 AAAs and is magnetic, so you can stick them to the side of your vehicle or use the folding hook to hang them for a work light in a pinch. They come with a convenient storage bag and offer 9 flashing modes. However, batteries are not included. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. If you're looking for a portable option, then the UST 30-day Duro is a choice to consider. It works just as well outdoors as it does inside, since it has a weather and impact-resistant case that'll hold up in inclement conditions. The removable globe is pretty nifty too. It comes in several colors, all with a built-in recessed hook and an SOS mode for signaling. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for emergency lights, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, you don't have to worry about dead flashlights with the amertac amerelle slimline, which remain plugged into an outlet and turn on automatically in the event of a power failure. Plus, they have a faint red light that stays lit when not in use, giving you some nighttime illumination. These come in a handy pack of 2 and are extremely bright. They make a great gift for new homeowners. And taking the top spot on our list, UL certified, the light fixture industry's hardwired are appropriate for residential or some business uses as they meet a range of code requirements. You get 2 in each order, both with completely adjustable heads featuring glare-free LEDs. These are damp location listed with a flame retardant housing. They're good value for the price. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for emergency lights, or simply click beneath this video.